episode of Skate Line MED, and let's step into the new age on accident. Now, I always tell you kids, make sure you start your part with Nolly because we will finish. But when you start your part with damn, I'm sitting on the couch. Popcorn is popping on the stove, motherfucker. You got lucky because I don't click on foreign niggas' names I can pronounce. Like Daniel, oh my. Nigga, I know 10 Daniels. I can pull my phone out right now, call 10 Daniels, FaceTime meeting. And we can all talk and I can say Daniel and I can watch 1,000 niggas say what at the same time. Then, by the grace of easy name foreign motherfuckers, you big spin the Fanner set. If I'm wrong, then that's not that set, I don't care. That shit was still big as fuck and you are going to probably continuously do gnarly things throughout the course of my lifetime. Daniel Lederman. Breaking news, Rune Glimpberg is alive. Thought he was dead, not gonna lie. Haven't seen him in so long, thought he probably had one of them, I'm just gonna do this. Shh, I'm gone. We're not gonna even talk about it after I'm gone. I'm just kidding, I see you actually, you were in something that I don't remember, but you still got it. It don't look like you even lost a step. Legendary, legendary. This week's damn nigga might be the best spinoff since Rogue One. The Kuna is one with the Force, and the Force is one with the Kuna. The Kuna is one with the Force, and the Force is one with the Kuna. The Kuna is one with the okay, you get the point. They forgot they new aims. A kid named Dante Hill, a kid named Kevin Spanky Long. He's just child size. He's actually like 48. Lil Bill. Kaden looks like Lil Bill, the cartoon that Bill Cosby drew in like 2001. That makes me laugh at him every day until he kickflip backsmith something. I remember that's little niggas way better than me at skateboarding, and that's fucking annoying. There's the hood talking about that. Cause I remember when he went am and he had that ad, everybody's like, what the fuck? He's like am already, nigga like 9. Andrew Reynolds knows what the fuck he's doing. And you got that big ass Dante nigga that walks over rails. He's nut safe and shit out here in these streets on handicap rails, which is the nut taker. Zach Allen is light skinned, so I don't wanna pay attention to him. Light skin privilege gets on my nerves. Blake Carpenter. It's been a long time. Shouldn't have left you without a dope beat to step two. Think it. Blake, you motherfucking, oh my God. It's in the name, of course he's got hammers. And I just forget the fact that this dude can skate everything in his way. Why do niggas like this go away? Why do niggas not like this have a part every year and keep growing and keep fucking shit up and do big hill barley grinds because you, Ben should have did that. I'm just put that out there. That's a trick for you, Blake. Big hill barley grind. I want to see it from you, nobody else. Or switch, just fuck me up, do a switch. It's ruined my life, ruin it. I don't need my life, take it from me. So last week we showed you what LaJuan could do in a day. Give him 7, you think we shocked that he had a part? No, God lit the planet in 7 days, nigga. Except for parts of Alaska for like 6 months, which is kind of fucked up, dude. I don't know why you did that to them. That's scandalous. What did Alaska do? You just started Earth. That's what LaJuan does. He's not one of those people that can sit there and drop, be dramatic about, oh, it was a hard fought battle. I worked so hard for this spot. LaJuan be like, nigga, I woke up on Saturday and next Sunday we uploaded the bitch. And this is goodnight from another episode of Skateline MED. And Garrett Garcilaso's pull-in game is weak as hell, ladies. Don't even let him start. Another episode of Skateline MBD is done. Two links. Who used to do this? Who used to point like this? Was it a wrestler?